Have you ever been working in Visual Studio Code and that sticky header functionality, which locks certain parts of your code on top while scrolling, just feels a little too sticky for your liking? Well, don't worry, I've got you covered. In this video, I'll show you how to quickly and easily disable sticky functionality in VS Code. Let's dive in. First, let's talk about what sticky functionality actually means. By default, Visual Studio Code uses something called sticky scroll. This feature keeps your function or class headers visible while you scroll through your code. Sounds helpful, right? Well, sometimes it's just not what you want, especially if it gets in the way of a clean workflow. I'll show you three quick and easy methods to disable this feature so you can code distraction-free. The first method is super quick. If you just want to turn it off instantly, follow these steps. Right-click on the sticky header, the part that remains visible when scrolling. You'll see an option that says Sticky Scroll. Click it. Boom! No more sticky headers. That was easy, right? But what if you want a more alternative solution? Let's move on to the settings. Here's how. Click on the gear icon in the bottom left corner of your VS Code window and selecting Settings. Or go to File. Preferences. Settings. Or if you prefer shortcuts, like me, just hit Ctrl plus comma on Windows or CMD plus on macOS to open the settings directly. Once you're in the settings, search for sticky scroll in the search bar at the top. You'll see an option labeled Editor, Sticky Scroll Enable. This setting is toggled on by default, which means the sticky functionality is active. To turn it off, just uncheck the box. Done! Now the sticky functionality is gone. But what if you're a JSON fan and prefer tweaking the settings file directly? Let's do it! For those who like to edit settings manually, you can disable sticky scroll by modifying your settings.json file. Here's how. Go to File. Preferences. Settings. Click on the top right button, open settings.json. Add this line inside the JSON file. Editor.stickyscroll.enable. False. Save the file. And that's it. Sticky functionality is officially disabled. Now you know three ways to disable sticky scroll in VS Code. Whether you prefer the quick right-click method, the settings UI, or editing settings.json, you have full control. If you found this tip helpful, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe for more dev tips, and let me know in the comments which method you prefer. Until next time, happy coding!